And you have to consider the brain having evolved like an old house, where we just added different rooms. So there's all these stairways and connections.
Can you chug sparkling water and not burp?
And this is very important in the processing of emotions.
If you had to pick one brain region that was most important in fear, it would be the amygdala.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, what do I do?